Like no, it's
fun.
Team.
You know, it's fun.
You have fun with it?
No, it's fun. You know, the best one is Once Upon a Time, Keith Thurman. Keith Once Upon a Time Thurman, you know, because of the injury. You know, but what I feel like people don't really understand is that I've worked 23 years to be where I am in the sport of boxing. This is my blood, sweat, my tears. This is my passion. This is just all that I ever wanted. So to not fight is to not continue to live the dream. This right here is the dream come true. You know, and I'm just grateful that we are stepping back into the ring. That the dream does go on. And it's a lot of athletes, and just a lot of potential athletes, potential stars who get caught up in the streets, get caught up with injuries. Pull them out of their sport, you know? Achilles, spinal issues, car accidents, you know, just anything, you know? There's tragic stories of young college kids going to a party and not making it back from that party. And everyone in the article, you'll